another custom nightlight. It'll be cool. I think it'll be cool. This is at 25%. This is on a quarter inch acrylic. So we got the main shape cut out. Engrave on it, and then I can cut this shape out again. I do it this way because then I don't have to line it up on the piece of paper. It's still in its little form, so after this gets done engraving, I can cut it out again with the machine. When it gets done, I will show you what it looks like. And there you have it. This is a pink LED, and this is what it would look like. And here's the yellow. I just wanted to do the two most common colors, pink and yellow, that I've seen. I have yellow, I have pink, I have red, I have blue, I have green, I have purple, yellow, green, red, orange, white, warm white, and that's what I have for these colors. So if you're interested in buying one for me, you can contact me on my Facebook page, Laser by Jake. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.